There's one funny story, because I was first year of my time, I was working in the mix pack. It was a new explosives, or upgrading this explosives plant, and the old fitter was telling us he used to work in the ammonium nitrate, one of the acid plants, and he used this stuff called magenta, and it was the same colour as magenta. It was a pinky purple colour. They used to go to the dance on a Friday night, but they would stand under the showers as hot as they could take them and wear a deck scrubber to scrub them, so to try and make sure they got it all out. And you went to the dance and it would be possibly the Castle Craigs in the days, because it had a beautiful, sprung, proper dance floor. He says, I'd seen this last night. He said, oh, I was in love with her for years and I'd seen her, and it's the first time, he says, he plucked up the courage to go and ask her up to dance. And she was wearing a beautiful white summer dress, and it was a quick step or something. And I was taking her back to her seat, and I took my hand off the back, and there was this big purple stain at the back of her dress. And he said, as soon as I noticed that, I said, oof, I was gone. He says, he made the point, never seen her again. That's the problems with ICI, these companies that work with chemicals. Although it didn't matter how you scrubbed yourself, once you get a couple of hours down the road and you were out, maybe somewhere warm, it starts coming out your pores and a lot of these things. So they didn't have the protection, the clothing protection that they should have had.